We live now and live in the hills, so we can come without help. All of our help comes from you, maker, creator, and sustainer of the universe. Lord, before we make one request, we simply want to say thank you. Thank you for allowing us to make it safe here for the homecoming celebration of 2015. We thank you for our board of trustees and Dr. Jackson, faculty staff and student body, alumni and fans from around the globe. Now that we're here, we simply invoke and invite your presence to be with us. Cover all teams as they engage in close competition. And as the battle is fought and a victory won, and points are being added to the scoreboard, may we all remember what you added into our lives, your benefits and your lessons. It is in the blessed and majestic name of Jesus we pray, and that all who claim the victory today say amen.
Amen.
God bless you too.
Ah.